Hey guys, don't forget to check the description and the comments for the Amazon link to my store to help support the garage build. Alright, catch you guys later.
Got a cut drilled. Let's see if it actually fits. That was eyeballing it, guys. That's what I call eyeballing. Okay, now let's see what they give me in this hardware package. At least they do give me nuts and bolts. Assuming this longer one is your mounting bolt. Yeah. Okay. At least it being cheap light, at least to give you at least a couple mounting bolts. They are not half inch. Yeah, well, that's why they made adjustable. Hi, Chad. Don't even think about jumping on me. I'm working. Done. Now I need to find a nail and key set. Get this thing off the hood. Or just grab my pair of ice cubes. Like I said, I'm so afraid of it cracking this hood. This hood's already got a crack in it. I don't need any more cracks in it. And you guys already know my 2 cents about John Deere. They're overpriced piece of garbage. Tractors, everybody's asking $1 million for parts off of them. So, before we actually do any damage to this hood, which already did a little bit of damage, get it off of it. My personal opinion is John Deere's only worth a couple $100 is all it is a tractor. Now, if this is full, got a lot of attachments, yeah. I feel asking quite a bit out of it. But this tractor, I got a lot of work into it. You think I could sell it for a reasonable price? Not really. So this tractor still got bugs in it. People wouldn't know how to fix it. There's that one. Where's the second light at? Yeah, so they're both wired the same way. You don't have the left or the right light. That kind of blows. Hopefully, that steel will hit before the lights get hit. Now, I got tons and tons of gritty fields. Cheapest way out of wiring is doing wiring. Got a quick connect. Got two of them, one for the rear and one for the front. Oh, did I just spoil what I'm doing? Got a fuse. Cheapest way to buy a wiring nowadays, guys. Buy it in bulk. Yeah, you guys about that. Buy some four bandit wire. It's for trailer hitches. Cheapest stuff you can ever do. It's 25 feet times it by four. That's 100 feet of wiring right there. And if you guys don't blame me on this, these lights. Right here. Dual pack four LED bar light. Oh, okay. Yeah. Alright, I gotta shut you guys off, get you guys a new battery. Alright, I'm back working on this bus. Okay. First thing in order, we gotta remove the battery. Cause I gotta get down into the dash on this. So you guys have read this day that nothing's working. Now, let's see. Now, we'll see. Okay, I know that wire runs all the way over here. So, they have to make connection here, go from this light down across. Let's see. Think, don't this tractor have fuse? fuse holder. I like the lights to be on a separate fuse, is what I'm looking for, guys. Because I don't want everything to be fused into one. But to be able to fuse that light, you gotta have to be pretty tight. I believe that's the power coming in. Yeah, that is the power coming in. Light to fuse that. Just for safety, guys, I don't want my, in case something shorts out with these cheap lights. I don't want this thing to take up much. Main tractor. Call me paranoid or whatever, but this is my tractor. And I don't need any issues. Hey. that is not a micro. You know. That I hope I have to get. Okay. That's done. Going back to your room, girl? Alright, now we're gonna do the lighting. Okay. Alright. See what we can do here. Should be red and black. Okay. Yeah. That's $1.5 million question right now that I cannot answer. Okay. Give me a minute, guys. Alright, guys. Got jump cables. See, it should be. I know it's black. Should be the red. Well, it may help if I actually had connection on the other end better. No, that's right. Yellow is strobe. Red's hot. Right. Useless future to have strobes. I don't know why they want to put strobe on it. Chad. Okay, some playlist. Goosey girl. Yeah, I don't care about color. As long as I got wiring. That may not be able to crimp it. No, I'm going to have to probably solder it. Oh, yeah. And put the whole freaking wire in there. Wonderful. Because I don't want to do solder work today. Oh, God. One of the most painful jobs to ever do. Well, at least now I know what to do for the other one. Now, since this tractor ain't going to see salt, I'm not too worried about making things pretty. Not watertight. This tractor never spends its life outside anyways, not uncovered. Could go a lot smaller than that. Yep, that black one will work. Split it in half. Good enough. Let's see. Let's go with 2 to 1. White to red. Okay. Also, solder iron cooking.